How do you remove unwanted parts of a video, an advertisement, spoiled frames, or anything else? Use the Join feature. Step 1. Add video. First, click the File button. If the original video source is DVD, click the DVD button. Now select the videos you want to convert. Step 2. Select the right preset. Click the arrow in the Settings panel at the lower part of the window. In the entry field shown, start typing the name of the video format or device. If you don't want to change the format, find the one most similar to your original video. Step 3. Duplicating the video. Select the video and click the Duplicate button. Step 4. Set the fragment borders. Select the first video and move the marker on the timeline to the beginning of the unwanted fragment. Now select the second video and move the marker on the timeline to the end of the unwanted fragment. Step 5. Add the Join action. Click the Add Extra Actions link and select the Join checkbox. Step 6. Converting the video. Now click the Convert button and wait a bit for the perfectly converted video without unwanted fragments.